Hey everybody, Paul Bray, Family from the Gaming, doing another video for Anno 1701 on Nintendo DS. I thank all of y'all for your likes, your donations, your subscriptions, your family-friendly comments. Remember to keep all your comments safe for kids, give your channel safe for advertisers and sponsors. Big shout out and thank you to our advertisers and sponsors, as well as everyone buying copies of my books on Amazon and Kindle. Really appreciate all y'all. We've got a question from a lot of people that are like, hey, what can we do to help family-friendly gaming? Well, first and foremost, turn on your email notifications. The second thing you can do is check out the link in the description box. Do you understand what I'm saying? It doesn't sound particularly friendly. So they moved on from the first one. They didn't catch. Sorry. Hopefully you read it. Sir, our queen told me that if we had problems with the Indians, we should speak with a mutual natural scientist named Hannah Morell. The queen sent her here quite some time ago, and apparently she lives somewhere around here. Where can we find her? This promises to be difficult, sir. Chapter 1, Mission 2, A New Island. Oops, now that... That was a pretty strange encounter. Let me remind you of what the Queen said. If we ever have problems with the Iroquois, we should find Hannah Morell. She is somewhere in the area. Researching Iroquois. We have to make peace with them. Build a sugar farm. You must first take care of your population. Alright, so connected to the warehouse. You need a lot of cloth for population amount. You haven't stocked too low. You should either upgrade the sheep farm or build another one soon. What the heck is this? Is this a sheep farm? Yes, I guess that is a sheep farm. You should have your own sugar production, but now settlers require tea. Okay. You should have at least one tea plantation, but you will need another one to take advantage of a tea factory's full capacity. Okay. I received the message that you require a shipment of iron. As soon as you send me the requested tribute, I will send you a shipment of iron. Oh, so I have received your tribute. Thank you. She's like, you haven't supplied me with everything I requested. Alright, why aren't we getting more? Tribute paid. Is that enough, or? I guess not. I still haven't done enough tribute. Alright, I think that's enough. Alright, I finally got enough tribute. Shipment of iron is on the way. But we're losing money too. So we have iron again. We also need a tea factory, okay. All of your tea factories must be connected to a market building or your warehouse. I thought it was connected. Oh. Seth, now you have tea production up and running. Let's see if you can raise taxes a bit. Thank you. Now build a school. All your settlers' wishes have been. And tell me to raise taxes too. Are you still here? I told you to leave. If you do not leave, we will come back with our warriors. Now you need to fine-tune your economy a bit. You need to attain a positive balance. Be careful not to drive people away from your settlement. Okay. Ah, build some more houses. Good idea. Should you have a large stock of certain goods, you can select the building production that good and stop the production. This will save expenses and improve your balance. Remember to restart production before you run out of stock. Hey, we're positive now. We're gaining. Yep, we're gaining money. Grab this building. Have you already checked your taxes? Be careful not to drive people away. Check the taxes. They're all green. Oh, they want a chapel. Oh boy. First, we'll need a ship. Where's... Oh, sorry, he's telling me just I was trying to get a chapel in there for the people. What? Let's find Hannah. We cannot find her without a ship. Okay. I'm confused. What the problem is, because they have a road there. All right, so. Need more lumber.